Okay, grocery today. Asda and farm project. Fruit vegetable. 2 packs of ripe mushrooms. Beetroot, tomatoes. Beetroot with grape. 2 packs for the £2.50. 5 cauliflower, bacon layer. Meat, chicken, 5 portions. The ruby, because I didn't have any chicken breast. Cheese, ham, crumb fillets. Meat, oven plate, dry cold ham and chicken breast, white roux, popcorn buns, oven plate, water, those are five flavours which I believe are for the onion walkers, whole beef station, one toasted off which is 5 things, after we've got some wine, take a break, wheat bix, 2 of these are the big choice. Frozen stuff. 2 packs of waffles, garlic bread, chicken mushroom soup, Coca-Cola soup, packs of grease mixer, 2 packs of those, Instagram shakers, jalapenos, off the reduced shelf. I've got some almond chocolate caramel reduced to 25p. Chopped tomatoes reduced from £2 to £1.40. Children's Atomo strawberry, monkey smoothies, lemon juice, small fruits, apple blackcurrant juice, 2 skim milk, 3 fish meal, which is a choice, with bean and our sugar, 2 Pepsi Maxes, 2 Pepsi's soft drinks, clean stuff, flick bleach, pink portion, and third. Fish finish dishwasher cleaner, Canson after clean, and finally large height small glasses. Couldn't get any as well as Ruby's chicken and the after shallow and we can put it fresh. So we're still full in Asda came to £7 or £3.92. And we have £9.54, but £1 or £3. Oh, got a free good business. As well.